हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज प्रोफेसर किरण पोद्दार, अंगड़ी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी एंड मैनेजमेंट, बेलगावी। इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एन एग्जांपल। इफ एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू डबल वैल्यूड फंक्शन एक्स बिटवीन 0 टू पाई बाय 2 एंड इट विल बी पाई माइनस एक्स बिटवीन पाई बाय 2 टू पाई, मीन्स ओवरऑल रेंज इफ यू कंसिडर इट इज फ्रॉम 0 टू पाई, मीन्स half range. It is from 0 to pi half range, but from here to here again it is segregated. Here it is x and here it will be pi minus x, but we need this overall. Fine. Therefore it is not mentioned that whether we need to obtain a Fourier half range sine series or Fourier half range cosine series. If you see the required expansion, in this required expansion we got cosine terms, means it is understood that we need to calculate the Fourier cosine half range series, half range Fourier series of f of x, that is given by pi of f of x is equal to a naught by 2 plus summation from n equal to 1 to infinity of an into cos n x. It will be called as equation number 1. Fine. So this is equal to, in this case we can see we need to obtain cosine half range Fourier series. When we need to obtain cosine half range Fourier series, it has been identified from, we got that hint from this required expansion. So here this is equal to, and this is between 0 to pi, no doubt. It is not arbitrary now. Therefore, where we need to calculate a naught and an. So the for calculation for a naught will be obtained by using a formula 2 by pi integration between 0 to pi f of x dx. But between 0 to pi, we have two different sections. One is from 0 to pi by 2. Other one is from pi by 2 to pi, that we need to segregate. Fine. First integration, I'll take it from 0 to pi by 2, from here to here, where the function is x with respect to x. Plus, second integration will be between pi by 2 to pi, where the function is pi minus x with respect to x. Is it? Therefore, 2 divided by pi into integration of x will be x square by 2 between the limit 0 to pi by 2 plus integration of pi will be pi x minus integration of x will be x square by 2 between pi by 2 to pi. Therefore, this is equal to 2 divided by pi. If you substitute the upper limit, it becomes, in place of if you put pi by 2, the square of this will be pi square by 4. Pi square by 4 by 2 means it becomes pi square by 8. Okay. Similarly, if you put pi here, then pi into pi will be pi square minus, if you put pi here in place of x, it becomes pi square by 2. Minus lower limit. If you put pi by 2 here, then it becomes pi square by 2. Pi square by 2. If you put pi by 2 here, then it becomes pi by 2. The square will be pi by 4 by 2 will be pi square by 8. Therefore, a naught is equal to 2 divided by pi. Here you can see, it is pi square by 8 plus pi square minus pi square by 2 minus pi square by 2 minus of minus plus pi square by 8. Minus pi square by 2 minus pi square by 2 will be minus 2 times pi square by 2, that is nothing but minus pi square. So this term get vanished. Pi square by 8 plus pi square by 8 will be 2 times pi square by 8. That is nothing but that is nothing but 2 times pi square by 8. Therefore, 2 into 2, 4. 4 get cancels with this 2. Then 1 pi get cancelled. So, it is pi by 2. This is a naught. Then what will be a naught by 2? A naught by 2 will be pi by 4. Fine. This is the value of a naught by 2. Similarly, we will be calculating other part, that is an. An can be calculated by using the formula 2 by pi integration between 0 to pi f of x into cos nx dx. But again, since this is interval is spread between 0 to pi is spread like 0 to pi by 2 and pi by 2 to pi. Therefore, 2 divided by pi, 1 is from 0 to pi by 2, where f of x will be x, where f of x will be x, x into cos nx dx plus integration from pi by 2 to pi, where the function is pi minus x into cos nx dx. Therefore, both these two cases can be resolved by using generalized Bernoulli rule. As per generalized Bernoulli rule, it can be taken as an is equal to 2 divided by pi into first. In this, x is the first term. So, first function into integration of cos nx is sin nx divided by n minus differentiation of x will be 1. Integration of this will be minus cos nx divided by n square between 0 to pi by 2. Fine. Plus second term. Pi minus x is first function. Integration of cos is sin nx divided by n minus differentiation of first function. That is, differentiation of pi will be 0 and minus x will be minus 1. That into integration of sin nx will be minus cos nx divided by n square between pi by 2 to pi. Fine. Therefore, this is equal to 2 divided by pi into 1 by n into x into sin nx between 0 to pi by 2 minus of minus plus 1 divided by n square into cos nx between 0 to pi by 2 plus 1 divided by n into pi minus x into sin nx between pi by 2 to pi, minus of minus of minus will be minus 1 divided by n square into cos nx between pi by 2 to pi. Fine. Therefore, further this is equal to 2 divided by pi into 1 by n, substitute upper limit, that is pi by 2, into sin n pi by 2 minus 0 into anything will be 0 plus 1 by n square into, substitute upper limit, it becomes cos n pi by 2 minus cos 0 plus 1 divided by n into, substitute upper limit in place of x, it becomes pi minus pi by 2. Pi minus pi by 2 will be pi by 2 into sin n pi by 2 minus, sorry, it is pi. If you put pi here, then it becomes pi minus pi 0. So it is 0 minus lower limit. Lower limit is this. Minus 1 divided by n square into, if you put pi here, then it is cos n pi minus cos n pi by 2. Fine. Therefore, 2 divided by pi into, it is pi divided by 2n into sin n pi by 2. Sin n pi by 2 plus 1 divided by n square into if I take 1 by n square is a common term from these two, then what remains here? Cos n pi by 2 minus cos 0 is 1 minus cos n pi minus of minus plus cos n pi by 2. Okay, what is remaining? This is remaining. That is plus into minus minus pi divided by 2n into sin n pi by 2. This term get cancelled. Therefore, 2 divided by pi into what is remaining? 1 divided by n square into, now you see this bracket, cos n pi by 2 cos n pi by 2. So this is 2 times cos n pi by 2 minus 1 minus of minus 1 raised to n. Fine. From here, if we take n square, if we take minus common, then what we will be getting inside? This will become plus, this will become minus. So first we will consider this. So it becomes 1 plus of minus 1 raised to n minus 2 times cos of n pi by 2. Fine. So this is an. But we need to make it more specific, because some terms are there which are going to lead to some other values. It depends on the nature of n. Fine. What we do here, that we try to resolve. We take some basic terms. 1 plus of minus 1 raised to n is equal to what? Okay. It may be equal to 2 or it may be equal to 0. When? If n is even, then minus 1 raised to even will be plus 1. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Okay. N is even. It will be 0 if n is odd. Fine. N is even or n is odd. Therefore, 1 plus of minus 1 raised to n will be equal to 2 if the value of n is even, means 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and so on. Clear? And so on. That we need to think. Therefore, an becomes minus 2 divided by pi into n square into, the value for this will be now 2. That will be 2 minus 2 into cos of n pi by 2. But with the condition where n is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and so on. Fine. From here we will be taking 2 common. Then it becomes minus 4 divided by n square into pi, then it is 1 minus cos of n pi by 2. But again, condition remains same, where n is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8 and so on. But again, I would like to go to its base. Okay. But 1 minus cos n pi by 2 is going to lead to some other values. What is there? 1 minus. This is 1 minus. Everything depends on this n. Assume if n is 1, then it becomes cos 90 degree, 0. If n is 3, then 0. If n is, depends on the value of n. But how do you take, because we need to continue, so we need some values here. That those values means odd values are already rejected because n is even. So we have to think out of even values now. If n is 2, then 2 to get cancelled, it becomes cos pi. Cos pi means it becomes minus 1. If n is 4, 1s are 2s are, so cos 2 pi, that is plus 1. So now it is a between plus 1 and minus 1. It will be minus 1 or it will be plus 1. So if it is minus 1, then its answer will be 2. If it is plus 1, its answer will be 0. Let us see which values of n they are. If n is 2, minus 1. If n is 6, then 3s are minus 1. If n is 10, minus 1, and it continues. It will be 0 if n is 4. If n is 8, if n is 12, and so on. So, we need to choose this again further. Therefore, an is equal to minus 4 divided by n square pi. Okay, n is even, 2, 4, 6, 8. But out of that also again, if n is 2, 6, 10 and so on, then it will produce some numerical value, that is 2. Therefore, the value of that this bracket becomes 2, where n is equal to 2, 6, 10 and so on. Therefore, an is equal to minus 8 divided by n square into pi, where n is 2, 6, 10 and so on. Fine. Therefore, substitute the value of a naught and an in equation number 1. Equation number 1, which represents half range cosine series. Okay. That is f of x is equal to a naught by 2. A naught by 2 is pi by 4 plus summation from n equal to 1 to infinity of minus 8 by n square pi into cos n x. Therefore, f of x is equal to pi by 4 minus 8 by pi into summation from n equal to 1 to infinity, but this result we got it because of n is equal to 2, 6, 10 and so on. So we have to take 2, 6, 10 and so on. So 2, 6, 10 and so on of cos nx divided by n square. Okay. So to remove this summation of value, we have to substitute the value of n as 2, 6, 10. Therefore, it becomes pi square by 4 minus 8 by pi into. If you put 2, then it becomes cos 2x divided by 2 square. 2x divided by 2 square. Plus, if you put 6, then it becomes cos 6x divided by 6 square. If you put 10, then it becomes cos 10x divided by 10 square and so on. Is it the required series? No. Required series should be cos 2x divided by 1 square, cos 6x divided by 3 square, cos 10x by 5 square. But it is double of that. Double of that means 1 divided by 2 square is additional here. That has to be taken out. If I take that, then it becomes f of x is equal to pi by 4 minus 8 by pi, and out of this we will be taking 1 by 2 square common. Then inside the bracket it becomes cos 2x divided by 1 square plus 6 square 36, but I have taken two square means 4, 9 fours are, therefore 3 square, cos 6x divided by 3 square, similarly, this is 100, we have taken 4 out, then it is 25, so cos 10x divided by 5 square and so on, therefore, f of x is equal to pi by 4 minus, this is 4, 4 ones are, 4 twos are, therefore, 2 divided by pi into cos 2x divided by 1 square plus cos 6x divided by 3 square plus cos 10x divided by 5 square and so on. So this is the required series. Thank you.